Hi, Anupam sir, over here. This is Himesh. Towards your right, over here. Sir, you know, recently there is a big controversy which is going on around the potholes in Mumbai. RJ Malishka, she spoke about it, and then recently BMC slammed a notice on her. So what do you have to say about the entire controversy and the potholes in Mumbai?
Well, I'll have to find out the whole controversy because I just came back day before yesterday. But I think potholes have been going on for the last 35 years that I've been staying here. Every time there is a rain happens, we need to change that. Every action that something like this happens is an initiative towards goodness. You see, we need to change things rather than constantly point out. There's a very wonderful dialogue in the film. If you change nothing, nothing will change.
Aap hi ka dialogue.
Thank you, thank you. मैंने ट्रेलर में देखा नहीं तो मुझे लगा मैं बोल देता
हूँ
नो आई थिंक इफ यू चेंज सो द पॉइंट इज माय पॉइंट इज दैट आई एम एन इटर्नल ऑप्टिमिस्ट आई बिलीव इन डूइंग थिंग्स रादर देन ओनली थिंकिंग एंड पॉइंटिंग आउट द मिस्टेक्स आई थिंक दिस फिल्म इज अ ग्रेट इनिशिएटिव ऑन दैट लेवल दिस फिल्म आई थिंक इफ व्हाट हैज हैपेंड इज टुडे इन फ्यू इयर्स वी आर अवेयर ऑफ समबडी इफ ही थ्रोज ही गेट्स एटलीस्ट 5-6 डर्टी लुक्स from people, passers-by. They may not do anything about it, but you are pointed out as a person who is not doing something right. So, let's talk about this film. I think whatever Malishka did, I'm sure she must have done something very interesting and very good also.
Hi, Akshay.
Hi, everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.